let's say we put some herbs on that flask, and then some hot water on it. Simple.
So is there any caffeine?
Is there caffeine?
A bit of caffeine as well.
Okay.
Gigi, come on, try.
Gracias, amigos.
And. Yeah.
You will play 3 more years drinking this. I'm telling you. I would give you that latte, and then you would give.
Do you drink it before games? You personally, well, like we saw Suarez and Otamendi.
Exactly. We can. You can drink it before the game. It's not a problem. It's no problem with doping and all those things as well. But normally, yes.
That's a fashion thing. Is it a fashion thing?
Yeah, it's
you know,
social.
You think you're cool.
It's social. Sometimes in the dressing room, you know, before the game, you're talking and you share.